ground right about 20 minutes from now. We've got flights coming around momentarily, so it's your last chance to get up in this laboratory and restructure with us. Appreciate you flying with us this afternoon.
Thank you.
clear to Cap 4 Auto.
Ladies and gentlemen, preparation for landing. Please return your seat backs and tray tables to their upright and locked position. Armrest must be fully lowered. Exit row window shades must be open. And check out your seat belts securely fastened. All carry-on items must be either in an overhead bin or in a carry-on completely underneath the seat in front of you, including larger electronics such as laptop computers. Spirit Airlines is committed to keeping our aircraft clean, so please assist us by handing flight attendants your main service items, newspapers, and any other items you wish to discard as we pass through the cabin. We appreciate your assistance and we'll be landing shortly.
Thank you.
To Orlando. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry on items stowed to the aircraft as soon as we stop at the gate and the captain has turned off the battery. We can have all little kiddos sitting in their seats with their seatbelt on. Thank you. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight. We invite you to visit spirit.com for all your future travel needs, including checking seasonal and fares. And total pricing. Thank you again for choosing Spirit Airlines. It's been our pleasure having you on board, and we hope to welcome you back again soon.
Yay! Hold on,
hey!
Virgin Atlantic, Emily, that's a bigger one.
That's happy. whenever Barb picked me up at the airport, Warren took her to pick me and take pictures for her. I stayed at her house for the county.
Too hurry.